Hi, this is your friend Tomal, and in this module I'm going to teach you about setting up a static homepage in your website. So I'm in the Academy test server again, and as you can see, in every WordPress installation by default the homepage shows up all the blog posts. Such as you can see, my homepage is showing all the blog posts on the left hand side. So I want to make it look less like a blog and look more like a real website. So to do this, I'm going to use a static homepage on the homepage. So what I have to do is to just go to dashboard. I have to first create my page. Hover over the pages and click on add new. Now on the add new page, I'm just naming my page name, such as homepage. And I need the content to be put here. So for this example, I'm just using some test data, some dummy content. I'm just copying some of my from my website. So now the next thing you should do is to publish and see your website. After viewing page, I'll see that this is my home page, but I have my sidebar and there is a comment option. So I don't want that because it looks like a blog. So what I'm going to do is to go to page attributes and select a template. By default, it's on the default template. I'm going to do is to change the default template into front page template. And if you have another theme, you should have at least the full width page template that has the no sidebar. So I'm just using the front page template and click on update. Now, if I just refresh the page, it will look like a static homepage. But right now it is not set as the homepage. If I just go to the home, I'll see again I have my blog post. So what I have to do is to set this page, this homepage, as my website homepage. So to do this, just go to the settings and go to reading. Now you have to go to front page displays, your latest posts, and select it to a static page. And select your front page into home page, which I have created earlier. So let me now just save changes. So now when I go to my home page, I will see the home page that I have created. So that's it for now, and this is how you're going to create a static home page on the home.